Hi students, this is the exercise on the division. Okay, the exercise 6.1, I solve it. Dear students, look here and observe that the first question, divide the 12 balls into group of 3. Dear students, divide the 12 balls into group of 3. There are 12 balls here, you can group the each group having a 3 balls. Okay, I make a group. First group, 3 balls. Second group, third group and fourth group. Dear students, how many groups are there? There are 4 groups. The 12 balls are divided equally into 4 groups, each group having a 3 balls. Okay, next go to the second question. Divide the fish into group of 4. Dear students, how many fishes are there? There are 24 fishes are there. You can divide equal groups. Okay, each group having a 4 fishes. Therefore, I make a group. First group having a 4 fishes. Second group. Third group, fourth group and fifth group. Dear students, there are 5 groups are there. The 5 groups having a 4 fishes. Okay, each group having a 4 fishes. How many groups are there? There are totally 24 fishes are there. We can divide 24 fishes into equally 5 groups, each group having a 4 fishes. Okay, next go to the third question. Dear students, the 10 animal faces are given. You can divide equally the each group having a 2 faces. I make a group. First 2, second 2, third 2, fourth 2 and fifth 2. Dear students, I equally divided 5 groups, each group having a 2 faces. Okay, the 10 faces of animals we can divide it equally into 5 groups, each group having a 2 faces. Dear student, next go to the fourth question. Divide the marbles into groups of 5. Dear student, you start to make the group of 5. Okay, first group, second group, third group, fourth group, fifth group, sixth group. There are 6 groups. Dear students, the 30 marbles are divided into 6 groups, each group having a 5 marbles. Okay, next go to the fifth question. Divide the lollipops into groups of 6. We can make it group of 6. 3, 6, again 6. And again 6. How many groups are there? There are 3 groups. The each group having a 6 lollipops. Okay. How many lollipops are there? Totally the 18 lollipops are there. 18 lollipops are equally divided into 3 groups, each group having a 6 lollipops. Okay. This is the first main questions is completed. Next go to the second main. Okay, next go to the second main. Okay, in the second main, put equal number of beads in each string. Show the one model example. Put 9 beads into 3 string. Dear students, already 9 beads are given. They these 9 beads are equally distributed in 3 strings. The one each string having a 3 beads, equally 9 beads are completed, equally distributed in the 3 string. Okay. Next, go to the first one. Put 20 beads into the 5 string. Dear students, the 20 beads are given. You can distribute it equally in 5 string. Okay. The each string having a how many beads? 4 beads. Okay. Each string having a how many beads? 4 beads. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Dear students, the 20 beads are equally distributed in the 5 strings, each string having a 4 beads. Okay, the 4 beads are equally distributed. Next, come to the second question. Put 24 beads into the 4 string. The each string having a 6 beads, because the 4 equal groups are there. Therefore, each string having a 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There are 6 beads in each string. Therefore, 20 beads we can divide it into 4 strings, each string having a 6 beads. Okay. Next, go to the third one. Put 36 beads into the 6 strings, each having a 6 beads. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Dear students, in third question, 36 beads are divided into 6 strings, each string having a 6 beads. Okay. Last fourth one, 14 beads are there. You can divide it equally into the 2 strings, each string having a 7 beads. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Dear students, each string having a 7 beads. Okay. This is the completion of the second main. The exercise 6.1 is completed. Next, go to the exercise 6.2. The first main is fill in the blanks. If 7 into 3 is equal to 21, then 21 divided by 3 is equal to 7. Okay. Dear students, the 7 into 3 is equal to 21, then 21 divided by 3 is equal to 7. Next, go to the second one. If 9 into 6 is equal to 54, then 54 divided by 6 is equal to 9. Next, third one. If 5 8s are 40, then 40 divided by dash is equal to 5. You can put right 8. If 5 2s are 10, then 10 divided by 2 is equal to 5. Next, if 3 6 are 18, then dash divided by 6 is equal to 3, 18. Next, last one, if 7, 9 is 63, then 63 divided by dash is equal to 7, 9. You can put 9. Okay, next second main, match the division form with the multiplication form by drawing a line. Dear students, 8 divided by 2 is equal to 4. 4 to the 8. Next you match it, second one, 20 divided by 4 is equal to 5. 5 4 is 20. Next third one, 18 divided by 2 is equal to 9. 9 2 is 18. Next 15 divided by 3 is equal to 5. 5 3 is 15. Next 27 divided by 3 is equal to 9. 9 3 is 27. Next 16 divided by 2 is equal to 8. 8 2 is 16. This is the completion of the second main. Next go to the third main. For each multiplication form, write the corresponding division form. Every multiplication form having a two division form. Therefore, you can write division forms. The first one is already solve it. The second one, 9 8's are 72. The division form 72 divided by 8 is equal to 9. And second one, 72 divided by 9 is equal to 8. Okay.